Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 23, Verse 20. And Benaiah the son of Jehoiada, a fighting man of Kabzeel, had done great acts. He put to death the two sons of Ariel of Moab. He went down into a hole and put a lion to death in time of snow.